dolls here for $6 at Big Lots. I don't understand why they're being sold for kids. You look at this warning here and it says, warning, I don't know if you can focus in, it says, contains lead, may be harmful if eaten or chewed, may generate dust containing lead. Well, I don't understand. What the hell? Why are these being sold for kids?